Remember that story that they told us about in training?
About George Washington's first female spy during the Revolution. They called her Agent 355 because they didn't want the world to know her real name. But her legacy lives on. We're the top agents from around the world. American, British, German, Colombian, Chinese.
But now we have a common enemy.
They can start World War III from simple reach of their keyboard.
So we need to join forces.
It's like half the CIA's most wanted.
Always such a tough guy.
I'm not an agent, I'm a therapist.
They thought I would give you my secrets.
Do you have secrets? We put ourselves in danger so that others are not.
I'll handle the guns.
Are you in therapy?
I should be.
You're the best in the world at what you do.
You have cameras in your jewelry, comms in your earrings.
You bump, I grab.
The target is on the move.
You're not going in there alone.
We'll go together. I have a family. I cannot do this anymore.
The bad guys are out there right now. You go home. You bring them with you. Are you under control?
Are you?
No.
Black cars, all black, everything.
I've got four more agents out on the street.
I counted six, but thanks for the tip.
I like the new team.
We're the 355.